If you have a 2001 and 2002 PT Cruiser with a bad transmission control module, you want to know where it is. Make sure you take off the driver's side front wheel, take off the fender liner screws here, and then pull this fender guard back. And then in here, there's three screws that hold the bracket on here and here. You're gonna have to put your ratchet around the TCM to get at these. You're not gonna be able to see them. You're gonna have to just feel them with your fingers. It's either that or pull the front bumper off, and you wanna avoid doing that. And then there's one more. Let me focus here. There's one more that's easy to get at, and you'll be able to see it when you pull the fender guard off. So pull those off, and then when you get to the connector, one screw to undo the connector, pull it out. On a side note, look at this. Look at the gap between the cover on this plug and the rest of the connector. I bet a lot of moisture would get in there. So hope this helps somebody.